I'm here at the Nottingham Goose Fair, an annual event that has been dazzling the Midland crowds since 1541. A local tradition seen as the biggest travelling fun fair in all of Europe. The celebration turned from geese to an adrenaline thrilled rides. The fair was cancelled in 1646 due to the bubonic plague, which I don't even know what bubonic means, but in modern terms only often exists in burgers they sell. So here we go, we've got to get a perfect score on a stall. So guys, follow me, let's see if we can do it.
It is four.
And if I get all five, 20 quid?
Just to warn you, they're bigger tonight. Oh my God.
Right guys, here I am at Goose Fair with these lovely lads. So guys, why are you here at Goose Fair?
To catch a few girls, a few birds.
You know, to catch a few birds. Now it is called Goose Fair, so you are in the right place if you want to catch yourself a girl. Now, the question is, have you met anybody yet?
No.
Now the stalls are a good chance to display your pure skill and talent to win great prizes. Now, I've never been a darts man, but I'm sure as hell gonna smash this.
I want to supersize me pub. He wants to find his dad. He wants to find his dad.
Score over 8, you can have it.
Score over 8.
Over 8.
You'll give me his dad. Let's play.
Over 8? You can do that.
Do you wanna go all 5?
I tell you what, let's cut a deal. If I get 8 bang on, I still win. Come on.
Zero.
I'm not playing anymore, mate.
You're guaranteed to win this time.
I don't care if I'm better than
yours again.
And it's not about that, sir. You have literally robbed me. I'm going.
Come on, one more.
No!
Time. One more.
No!
One more. I promise it's the last one.
No!
Right. One more. If you lose this
you didn't
one,
listen to my negotiation.
No, listen.
I'm not listening
listen
to yours.
Listen to this last one. Right. If you lose on this one and you pay the £5, I'll give you one for free and I'll start you off on 4.
No! Yeah. Hitting the zeros. Every time you put a dart in one, I'm losing a dart.
I'll give you 4, 5 darts.
I can't do it. No.
Yes, you can.
No.
Yes, you can.
No.
Yes, you can.
No.
Look, I'll start you off.
You're a very
two.
Good salesman.
I'll start you off on 2.
Where's your dad? Where's your dad?
I don't know.
Where's your mum?
You can speak to my boss if you like, she's behind you.
It's not happening. He's robbing me. I just want to find his dad, that was all.
I want to
you won't pay and I'll have Duncan.
You have a go for me?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you're good, aren't you?
What happens? Are you good? Yeah, is she good?
I'll pay you.
She has got every time she plays.
Pay and I'll have Duncan.
Yeah, but what if you lose?
Pay and I'll have Duncan. Damn
it. Oh, come on now. She's lost it. I think you should still
good
give
job I own a board, I can give them to whoever I want, innit?
She probably wants you to leave with her in a caravan and raise the child together.
I mean, that's a possibility, because I like travelling.
Hey T, for every dodgem hit. £5 a hit? I'll give you £5 for every hit you give me, right? But for every hit I give you, you lose a fiver.
Another one.
With a bit of whiplash and an empty wallet, the boys have taught me a proper lesson, reaffirming what I already know. It's no fun getting rammed in the back. Another card, another challenge. What have we got? Eat a bag of candy floss under 10 seconds. Let's go, baby!
Think of that though, did you? She thought about it.
Time to keep going, man.
Keep going.
The clock's still running.
Cracker challenge.
Yeah, stop on the floor.
Oh. 3 second roll.
Bringing a new meaning to cut them out. I failed the challenge, but gave myself a proper dopamine hit. Enough to say the right. So far, so good. Played a couple of games, won a couple of prizes, gone on a few rides. I'm loving life.
Yeah. Has it been successful on the games?
Oh, absolutely, mate. Can you not see? This pug has made me not look like a pug.
And you got your headphones as well?
Mate, yeah. Because I ain't got the husky today at the moment, have we? So leave that. Listen, we've got...
Right.